Hello, I'm out here back with Hevelius. I don't know this guy at all. Roll a sentinel die and immediately roll its die. That's cool. Re-corruption, what? Wait, why do I want to deal corruption damage? Just thorns. What am I wanting to deal? I'm not sure why I want to deal corruption. Oh, I guess it's a punishment. Oops. Wait, what? Wait, that wasn't there before. Oh, whoops. Get on that. Vorpal plate. It's kinda cool. Don't mind this. Actually, it might be kind of weak. Whatever, we'll try it. While the sentinel is active, you will have it. Yellow. Two random sentinels. Start a run. Yep. Oh, it does scale. Huh. That's interesting. What's this?
Thank you.
Pair and enable. This is pretty neat so far. That'd be cool if you could get more than two, honestly. Dang though. That's 7 damage. Kinda juicy. So if I max this out, I get 3 odds to choose a die face. I don't particularly like this Colossus hand. I might try subbing him out. Go here and here. Hey, we did it. Seems alright, considering I have this. Balance deck? Oh, where is it? I don't really have anything yet. So a balance deck would not be a bad thing. Yeah, why not? I think I would rather upgrade this to be able to choose die face more often. Man, I think this was wrong actually. I couldn't do much at all. Oh no, not thorns. Really? So you really don't want to go to full on this guy. Or, no, you want to be at full all the time. Jeez. I should have rerolled this over that, honestly. Wait, I trolled. Oh well. Wait, could I have chosen one of this? I'm not sure. Oh, that's large. Wait, really? I can choose? Oh my gosh. It's wild. I'll do this guy. Oh my gosh. And most likely we went here. Just off of this. Plus three doom. Okay, this is really cool. Ow. Alright, I like that. I'm recording, right? Yes, yes I am. I'm a clever boy. Yes.
No. Wait, what? Yeah, why not? Yeah, okay. And I'll get rid of this. Get some dice, perhaps? Because I feel like upgrading once just is not the play. No. No. What the heck? 8? I mean, I can see it, but I feel like the overcorrupt just kills so way too much of the time. It's your boy. Oh gosh. That mental stab might get a little scary. Well, this is the worst draw I've ever seen. Okay. Three, 4 damage. Nessa. Ooh, okay, we went hard. Did it already do its vengeful stat? Take six, take six. Fine with that. Jeez. Oh, sessionals don't count towards it, huh? 5-8. I really like sentinels. Oh my gosh. This is amazing. Well, it dies. Hey. This is just about exactly who I would want. What's this? Wait. Yes. Get out of here. Oh man. I want to do the auto turrets. That's not good. That's suboptimal. Sure. Would like to get rid of some of these. Also, I would do some of the cards that don't interact with this, so that's interesting. Ammo. Okay, suboptimal. No, don't disorientate me, please. And 12. Big damage. Okay, not who I was hoping for. Hoping for the guy that was trying to scale and kill me, but whatever, you know. It's fine. Can we not? Oh, shoot. Okay, they're both pretty low. One, 14 damage. I'm not dealing that much damage right now. Only 2 damage. No! My boy! Wait, what? Oh, I know it did. It was at 11. Yeah, 11. I think. Was he? Oh my gosh, I can't kill him. Thank you.
Oh no, the auto turret gets reset. That's sad. Oh, shoot. I feel bad. I'm a monster. No! Ooh. I don't want to break a sentinel. That's quite good. I'm just gonna take one of those. Do I wish to duplicate a non-epic die? Kind of. Let's go this way. Boost? What? Oh. Wait, what? I'm dumb. I'll take another barrier, honestly, man. Thing seems insane. Should I go up to 700? 700 massive sentinel upgrade? Yeah, why not? 820. No rerolling dies allowed. Unfortunate. I wish to reroll a die. Is this a reroll? No, it's not a reroll. Jeez. If I do 6 damage, if I do it to myself, I'm taking 4. Taking 6, do 3. That'd be okay. Wait, what? No, that's annoying. That's really annoying. Forgot about that. Jeez. Auto turrets really do scale though. Oh my gosh. As long as I don't die this turn. Wait a second. Oh, I should heal these. Or like, just this one. Obtain 4.
4 damage, yes, yes. Okay, never mind. I'm at 5. So we are all good. Ouch. Take 25. Decent damage there. That doesn't seem amazing. This one, though, that's pretty good. Are you or Sentinel? That's interesting. I'm gonna go with this. I'm kind of low on damage, and I'm going to be sacrificing a heart. Opening that all day, what? Oh my gosh, 90 HP. Okay. It's a little spooky. Stop it. No. Fourteen damage is pretty quirky. Heck? That's wild. all is well here. Take 18. Oh man, I really picked right getting that, actually. Oh wait, there's a three? I didn't really even think of that synergy. I just saw the more Daigo Berry. Real thought process with getting that. Take 20, take 20. Stay hydrated, boys. Oh my gosh. Wait, no! I might as well get this, I guess. My gosh. This is good. I'll take this. Why this? Let's take this. Alright, now we have to upgrade the heck out of these boys. And upgrade. Okay, what's the difference here? Oh my gosh. We'll need one more upgrade, so 250 gold. And then let's get rid of one of the other starters. Get rid of this. Oh. Safe. Yeah, sure. Okay. Six damage. This thing is getting deleted, I do believe. Wait, no, don't kill the silencing aura one. What does this do? We'll have boost, no! It says... Okay. Kinda funny. We did it. Take 19. Wait, what? I swear in my first few runs it wasn't doing this all the time. Anything. I don't take damage this turn. Oh, nice.
Why are we here? Just to suffer? Let's just look at this beauty. 16, 17 damage. Wow. That's pretty nice. Why would I take the Vorpal, honestly, though? That was kind of dumb of me. Wait, what? Get. Wait a second. Why did I even upgrade this one? I'm gonna get level 5. Oh no, I think I messed up. What the heck? You will have one boost. Maybe not. I don't know, because I haven't really been making much use of the rerolls. Man, I'll keep mine, I guess. Okay, now that's tempting. No, I just want to keep the deck small. That seems quite powerful, especially with my shielding and all. What? Oh no, I'm just short. 350. Oh wait, no, I'm not just short, I'm very short. Yikes. Alright, watch, hold that. So I need 350 by the time I get here. Oh, this might actually be really hard. Thank you. Dying.
How much am I taking? 2, 4.
Alright. 8.
But I'm not getting it. Oh my gosh, of course. Dying. Another sneeze. I'm muted for your safety. Oh. Oh no. Okay, that's really bad actually. Oh my gosh. Actual god hand here. Or corruption by me. And me alone. And this guy is doing acceptable damage. So I think I'm taking 4, 5 next turn. And we have 7 HP, I believe. So this should be more than fine. Okay, so if I take that to 2, 4, 6 damage, I have 6 HP and 6 shield. They will not be going to that. And I'm better one I want this guy to have, right? No. Yeah. Let's do that.
Yeah, the boost is massive, honestly. It's kind of wild. Oops. Don't think I wanted to do that. Oh, yeah, it was a mistake not to get rid of this one. I think it's doing as much as I want it to. No. No. Alright, I got 350. Shield bash. Definitely that one. No sentinel upgrade here. I don't really care about money anymore. So, let's go here. No. No. And... rock plate? What? What? Is there a point to this? Let's get rid of this. Go here. Oh, this one's easy. Rolls. Oh yeah, whoops. Oh man, these are not going fantastically.
It has thorns. Okay, noted.
I hate that so much. I don't care what you say, I hate that. You guys saw nothing, don't worry about it. Whoops. Alright, do I value boost or this more? I'm gonna say boost. Ooh, this might be the first time I see what it does when it's unleashed. Wait, what? Whoopsie. I messed up. My pee. I hope it doesn't have big thorns. Oh my gosh.
does have flying snow. Huh, it's all 7 damage. Twenty-eight damage next turn. I ain't scared of you. I ain't scared of no one. Oh my gosh, I didn't even account for the plus one, actually. Whoopsie. Whenever an enemy gets over corrupted, refresh your virtues. Yeah. There's no reason not to take that. Don't believe. How much was it to upgrade? Don't think I had enough to upgrade both. $350, so. I need 700, so no, I have to go this way. No. Jeez. What now? And do I even want to go that way? I'm thinking, I go this way. I can get rid of this. I could probably get rid of this. Balanced. Let's save a little bit of gold. Rid ourselves of this. Go here. What's some of this good stuff you found? Duplicate. Get rid of minor shield, probably. Down to keep one of them. And I like both of these. Maybe Vorpal Plate. Would be down to get rid of Vorpal Blade, honestly. Yeah, let's get rid of it. Oops. Here. And oh man. Duplicate a non-epic. Do I have a non-epic? Or I could just get rid of this. This is strictly better. I like that. I do like that. Yeah, like, where is it? This is so much better. And then maybe we get rid of one of these? I like the shield. Or well, no, I'm not sure. Actually, let's just do this. And that's it. I'm so happy I have two hearts and not one heart. That'd be so awkward if I only had one. Oh dear. That might be awkward. We'll wait on this though. Wait, what? All right, we got boost and oh my gosh, this is straight up the god hand. Fifteen, take 30. All right, nice little old hand. All right, so this is at 165 this turn. I expect that number to drop a little bit. Right, there's no reason, no. What does this do? One torment to self? You know? I think that is about as good an option as I can get. ...165.106 damage? Oh jeez. Please don't die. That'd be really cringe. Build's awesome. Oh my gosh, this build really came together so well at the end. I'm so happy I removed all those cards. Yay! Ooh. That's a cool effect. X purification, Y times, where Y is about a different link sentinels have. That's pretty cool. Holy. Wait, that's insane. Oh my gosh. This one looks cool. Alright. Well, that is about it. And so, suppose I shall see you another time. Alright. Have a good day.